Quit your chubbing. You can't break into this line. I've been holding this place since 6 o'clock, and you can bet this place is mine. Don't you move, Jamesy, and don't you let go of me. Jamesy Steepers is on the blink. Can't you see that he can't see? He's 9 years old, that feller is, and he ain't never been to a show. So I thought tonight I'd blow him off if his mother'd let him go. And they say this play is a Lally Patel with trimmings of blood and gore. Quick, Jamesy, give me your hand. Get next to open the gallery door. Golly gee, what a chase. Wait till I catch me breath. But we've nailed the perch in the second row and skinned the gang to death. Take off your coat. What's that? Your mother says it's rude. Why, a fellow what wears his coat up here is hit for a pie-faced dude. They'll shoot the rag in a minute or two. Ah, here come the fiddler guys. Whatever you want to know, just ask, and I'll try and put you wise. Ah, what are we waiting for? Hey, fellas, it's 8:30. Come on and stamp the curtain up and make them get a gate. Say, James, me lad, can you follow the play? Can you get the yarn at all? What is the scene? Why, it's the heroine's home, and she's skipping a dead swell ball. There's dukes and counts all over the place and having a red hot time with cards at 1,000 bones a game and all a drinking wine. There's a waiter, too, dressed in plush. Why, I know them at a glance. Hey, yous, get on to Skinny Pete down there with a purple pants. Just piping hand and bottles around to that gay and giddy bunch. And he learned how slinging biscuits at McCarty's all night lunch. this is me style. When I come to a show, I likes lots of this in mine. Oh, did you hear the old man say just now to his child, the heroine? Mag, sing us the song what your mother sung. She's going to begin, and when she hits the chorus up, the hull of the push piles in. Now then, gently. A queen of me heart, why should we part? And farewell I say to the bright eye. I'm gone ye way, I'll where are they now? Why, the leading man is making a strong arm reach for the collar of the beautiful Lady Mag. She's a regular freestone peach. He's a whispering love in her pearly ear and clasping her waist for fair. And his name is Clarence Bear de Fair. Say, wouldn't that mush your hair? Mac, he says, swipe the rose that blushes on yon curl. Oh, James, that is a line of talk that always kills a girl. Oh, yum, yum. Oh, you naughty boy. Oh, did you hear the kiss he gave? What again? Oh, ain't you bad now, Clarence? You behave. What's that shivery music? Why, the heroine is down by a lake and the water in it is all for fair. Real water and no face. Will you marry me, says the villain, says the lady. Yeah, forget. And he chucks her into the bank, kaplunk into the wet. She does a sink, but the villain stands and gives her the mocking laugh. Why, James, do you think she'd drown? Not on your photograph. Ah, here comes the hero. Now she's saved. Now for a corking fight. Hey, Clarence, soak him once for me. Oh, gee, this is out of sight. Here, who chucked that peel? Was it you, your red-haired pup? No, I won't sit down. And what's more, I won't shut up. You hit me, friend. He's a little kid. And even if he could see, the fellow what gets gay with him has got to get gay with me. You'll call the cop to pull me in. You'd do it if you dared. I'll catch you tomorrow when the papers come out in Herald Square. Ah, let go of me arm. Let go of me arm, I say. I'm pinched, am I? Yes, but me friend is all alone. Hey, Bill, I'll owe dime if you'll take blind Jamesy home.